there be peace and love with hope and understanding.